Hi friends, welcome back to Saranya Recipe Box. Today we are going to make a soft and puffy puri like this. So let us start preparing. Taking 200 gram of wheat flour, it gives almost 12 puris. Adding in the required salt and a teaspoon of suji or rava. Now mix it well. Add a teaspoon of oil. Now let us start mixing the dough by adding water little by little. The dough consistency should be like slightly harder than that of the chapati dough. It should not be very soft. Now the puri dough is ready. You can just apply a little oil around it and close it with the lid and keep it aside for at least 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, take an equal portion of dough like this. Take a small portion of dough and make a ball and flatten it. Add few drops of oil on both the side and on the surface also. Now flatten it in a circular. Now the oil should be very hot. At this time, drop the rolled puri. It automatically puffs and comes up. The puffy and soft puri is now ready. The rava which we added to the dough makes it puffy for longer time. The same way we can make rest all the puris. Do try this technique of adding rava. And do try this recipe and let me know how did it turn out for you. Thank you so much for watching this video. Do give a thumbs up and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon for instant notification from my channel. Have a good day.